Hello children, I hope you all are doing fine. In the previous video, you had learnt how to find the numbers that come just before and after a number and also the number that comes between two numbers. You have also learnt how to ring that number. Now, let us solve some more sums on the same topic from your maths textbook page number 35. Are you ready? Good. So turn to page number 35 of your maths textbook. The question in page number 35 says, write the number that comes just before. So in this column, you need to write the number that comes just before a number. Here you have just after. In this column, you need to write the numbers that come just after. And then you have between. That means in this column you need to write the numbers that come between two numbers. Now let us solve some sums. Here just before we'll solve the first sum. Here you have a blank 18 and 19. That means you need to find the number that comes just before 18. We can find that number by backward counting. 19, 18, 17. So I write that number here. So you can find out the numbers that comes just before a number by backward counting. Now let us consider one more example. 37, 36. Just see the one digit in the ones place. 7, 6 and 5. So the number that comes before 36 will be 35. So by backward counting you can find this number 37, 36, 35. Okay. Now let us consider examples of number that comes just after. Now to find out the number that comes just after a given number, it is very easy because we can find that number by forward counting. And we all know how to count the numbers. So 10, 11. So which will be the next number? 12. So by forward counting, we can find out the number that comes just after a given number. Let us take one more example. 38, 39. When you are counting, you will come to know the next number. It is 40. So 38, 39 and 40. So to find out the number that comes just after a given number, you need to do forward counting. Okay. Now let us consider examples for numbers that come between two numbers. So here you have a missing number here. You need to find that number. Either you can do forward counting or you can do backward counting to find that number. So simple thing would be to by forward counting. 15, 16, 17. So which is the number that comes in between? 16, 17, 16, 15 or 15, 16 and 17. Now let us consider one more example. 45, 47. So there is a number in between 45 and 47. So what when you do forward counting? 45, 46, 47. Okay. So I can fill this gap and write 46 here. So the number between 45 and 47 is 46. Okay. So children, I hope you have understood. So in the same way, you will do all the sums given in this page, page number 35. Okay. Thank you, children.